the Archbishop has appended his signature. I do hereby declare that from this day forth, the Holy See of Ishgard shall once more be counted a member of the Eorzean Alliance. Let our nations move forward as one and stand united against the Gallian Empire.
For the future of Eorzea.
For the future of Eorzea.
Monument to a noble soul.
From here, Lord Orzhophon can watch over all of Ishgard.
It has been a long and arduous journey, and we have lost much and more along the way. Yet come what may, we must stay true to our purpose and press on.
That's right, you two. It's high time we got back to rebuilding the Scions. Which means we're going to need money! And lots of it!
So ends a glorious chapter in their tale. However, tumultuous days yet lie ahead for Ishgard. After 1,000 years under the yoke of the Church, the people take their first tentative steps into the unknown. And though they spy a glimmer of peace upon the horizon, Nidhogg's vengeful shadow yet remains to darken the way. Be that as it may, so long as the young commander of the Temple Knights and his heroic companions are there to guide them, the people may hold fast to hope. The hope that one day, true peace will return to Ishgard, and that man and dragon may live in harmony once more. Let the deeds writ herein never be forgot, that they may inspire generations yet unborn to strive ever heavensward.
And death on after.